I have to confess, I am not a huge fan of reality TV at all, which is ironic given my current situation.